What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing 8-ball pool. So I'm here at 3,954 coins. We're going to be increasing coins to 10,000. So let's get started with Tokyo, I guess. Yeah, Tokyo. I just burned my hand, so it's like not really good. So I'm level 22 and it's my break. I normally do this break because I like this break. Backspin. Anything else? No, nothing else. So it was a nice solids break, so we're gonna be going for solids. Bank shot? I think so. Anything going? No. That was a fail bank shot. Okay, so he's using the football strike cue, I guess. Yeah, football strike Q. I also have this Q, but I don't like this Q. The basketball stars Q is good. So what is he going for? That's not going in. So we're gonna be going for our solids because it's good. Add backspin. So we come on the other side of the table. Perfect. So my orange ball is not in a very good position, so I need to add topspin. Yeah, I did separate it. Is it blue white? No, it's not. So we're gonna be going for the orange. I think it's a dual shot. I'm not sure. No, it's not. Okay, so it's getting difficult now. Separate my blue ball. Can I go for no? I cannot even touch it. Let's go for the impossible. Why does this always happen? I even made it worse. Let's see what he's going for now. So let's see what we can do. Sorry for the background noises. Is he going to scratch? But what now? What is he gonna do now? That's the main question. Is he going for a double kiss shot? I don't think so. So we'll see now. No cue ball stop. Yeah, like a good boy. So comment below, is this going in the top middle pocket? I'm taking a very big risk. Let's see what. Yes, and we've done it. We should be at 5,000 something coins. No, 6,000. Yes, I was correct. 6,000. I'm gonna be playing one more Tokyo. We need to play two more Tokyos to reach our target. It's my break again. Okay, I'll take it. Add backspin. Go for the shot, and I'm sure I don't put anything. Oh, the nine ball goes in. It was a nice stripes break. Bank shot? I think so. Yep. Beautiful bank shot. Another bank shot? I think so. Oh, it was so close. Come on. Okay, let's see what's happening now. Over the purple. Okay. What is he doing? Okay, he's going for the blue ball. I think it's not going in because the aim's not correct. It is going in. Let's see what now. He should go for his green ball. Go for the green. Yes, he is. For his green ball. Where is he gonna put his orange ball? That's the question. Oh, he can go for the top left pocket. But the aim on the beginner cue is not that good. So he cannot be able to put that easily. We're gonna be going for the orange ball with the help of the red ball. Kind of an indirect combination shot. I'm gonna be going for the blue ball, then the red ball. Well, let's see what happens. Very lightly, so that goes in. Okay, cue ball stop. Man, it's getting hard. Stop, cue ball stop, like a good boy. Let's end the game in the top right pocket. I could have gone. Why isn't the aim coming? Come on. I hate when this happens. I hate it, Babu. Guys, I'm sorry for acting. No, it's going in. The orange is going in easily in the bottom right pocket. He can go for the bottom right pocket. Sad moment. Wait, he misses. He misses. This is our lucky chance. Let's do this. Beautiful victory. Yes, and we won the match. We need to win, I think, one more to hit 10,000. Yes, I think we need to get one more. Yeah, we need to, like, win this match too, so we can get 3 in a row and 10,000, achieve a goal. Because our Reagan is using the anti-Q, which is a really nice Q. Not by its tactics, but by its structure. I think it's time for a bank shot. No spin is needed on this shot. How about a double bank shot? Oh, fail. Fail. Epic fail. The aim was not perfect. No problem. Let's still see what he can do. If he still bots nothing, then he's probably a noob. Orange ball, like a good boy. 110. The yellow also goes in. So we're now going for the brown ball. Guys, is it time for denial? I think it's time for denial. Yeah, I think we should do a denial. Bank shot time. Oops. Oops, 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 oops. That was not good. Because I couldn't get any of my balls because they were like trapped by my opponent's ball. So bad luck for me. It won't be a denial anymore. Let's see what he goes for now. He's going for the brown ball and goes in. I think he's now gonna go for the purple. What? Why, dude? Why? Why? I wanna separate these bunch of balls. Why am I saying balls so much? This is gonna be a pretty easy shot, hope so. This is the proof I'm a noob. I shouldn't have gone for this ball. I could have gone for the yellow ball and then add a top spin. Then these would be separated by themselves. Go for the blue in the bottom middle pocket. Yeah, he is going for that. Now the purple in the bottom right pocket. It might touch the knuckle. No, it didn't. But what now? Is he gonna do a combination shot? Or he can like directly get the ball in the top right pocket? No, he does not pot something. Oh, the rev was so close to going. So we're gonna start off with the green ball. Like that, beautifully done. And they're gonna get the red ball. Now we're gonna go for our purple ball. Then the yellow ball. And then of course the black. This shot needs the aim to be perfect. Please do not stick. What now, dude? Bank shot. think it's going in. Yeah, it does go in. So guys, we have achieved our goal. We should probably have 10,000 coins in our balance. Did he go to eat his burger, dude? Please come on, come back. Come back. Where have you gone? Where have you gone? Okay, he's back. Should I play one more Tokyo? I think I should. How much is the video yet? On. So it's... Oh, I cannot see it. Anyways, no. It's supposed to be telling somewhere on here. We're gonna be playing one more Tokyo, and then we're going to be attempting the table known as Las Vegas. So this one. We're gonna be going for the red stripes now. Where did you go, buddy? Where did you go to eat your burger? His name's No? Why, buddy? Why No? Who named you No? Please come back. Quit the game so that we can get free coins. Oh, he's back. So we're going for what now? Let's see what we can do. Comment below, is this shot going in? It was so close. No.
So no problem.
We'll see now what we can do. Where did you go now? Please come back. Oh, he's back. He's using the victory key, which might give him victory. Okay, we'll see. Let's see. That's not going in. That will collide my blue ball. No, it did not. Okay. No problem. Should we go for the green? Yeah, I think it's a brown. The brown's asking for it. Sorry for the kids who are outside. Playing around, having fun. I need to separate my ball. So, anyways, we're going to be attempting another bank shot, which went successful. I touched his ball. I'm admitting I touched his ball first. I'm left with only two of my balls, the green ball and the orange ball. Okay. What? Seriously? It did not go in. It did not go in. Let's attempt the impossible. Please. No. Okay, both of you stripe balls. I will get you a fidget spinner. Okay. G. video en una hora. ¿Qué es eso? Ah, bas kha raha hu, ek minute aa raha hu. My mom was asking for me to like asking to eat food. Oh, with see. Hot the black ball. No. Sydney Opera House. He's taking home victory. But I don't think so. If he hits the black with least force, he's going to scratch. He's level 22, so I'm sure he knows that. He needs to hit it with full force. Yeah, he did. Okay, no problem though. We're gonna play one more Tokyo and then reach our target and then end the video. Bought nothing. And I've been going for this. So we'll be going for the stripes. Perfect. Perfecto. Am I not able to touch any of my balls? Please, any solid, stripe go in. Okay, so let's see now. My hand is burning like hell. Quit the game. No, he's not gonna quit. 5K game. Some people quit 50 million games. The highest table once was, what was the name? Forgot the name. Was it Persia? No, it wasn't Persia. It was Paris. It was Paris, Chateau, and now then Bangkok came, then Rome came, and then Berlin Platz came. Which now is the highest table. Guys, comment down below if any of you have the bar measuring cue. I think that's the name. That's how you pronounce it. It is something which looks like a measuring thermometer, I guess. He is officially gonna get stuck after this shot. He is not even able to touch it to his ball. Oh, scratch? No, I don't think so. He did not even touch it. When are we going for a round ball? And then at the end, we're gonna be trying to snooker him. How about that? Going for the... What am I supposed to go for now? The purple, I guess. So now we're going to be going for the orange. So we'll now see. So So we're gonna be going for the green, blue, or red ball, sorry. Let's try and snooker him. I need to hit it a little force. We messed it up. We messed it up more. We shouldn't have done that. Stop, stop, cue ball, stop. I hope he scratches after the shot. Let's see now. I think he's gonna scratch. Why am I having a feeling that he's gonna scratch? No, he did not. So guys, officially we're back to where we started and I need to play rough now. I need to do denials. It's time for a denial now. Let's do this. Why ain't it my break? Oh, he changed the cue. The bronze cue is actually a pretty nice cue. I like this cue. That was not a good break. That was not at all a good break. I'm having extra flash on my face. I'm gonna get a flash on the screen. Let's see what he does now. That's not going in. I think that's going in. Yeah, it does go in. He's going to be going for his green ball now. I think so. Hope so. Hopefully. Whoa, what now, buddy? Yeah, it's the right spin. Why? He did not even pot it. I'm gonna get my blue ball. So I got my that bundle of balls separated. So what now? Can I touch a purple? No, I cannot. Bank shot. Let's see what now. Going for the blue ball. Scratch. Beautiful scratch. I'm getting the green ball now. Do not stay behind it. Come on. I was not expecting it to go in, but it actually did. let's just try to cheer him up. Do not stick behind any ball. Please go in. Can it? Yes, it can. And we won the Tokyo. We're gonna be playing one more Tokyo, which is gonna be letting us achieve our target. I like hitting the table like this. So our break once again. Yes, red ball. I love you. So the black ball is in front of a right a pocket. So it's gonna be quite dangerous now. So we need to play carefully. Purple in the bottom right pocket. Orange in the top right pocket. Adding left spin. Should we remove the 8 ball from there? I think we should. No risk. That's the thing. So I'm gonna go for the blue ball. I'm going to add backspin. What? It did not go in? Why, man? Why? Just let me win the game. I wanted to do a denial. Just go for the orange. You're gonna scratch if you're hitting it very lightly. Oh, he's intelligent. I'm going for the blue and green. He's going for the orange. Clever. He should go for the red now. I mean the yellow. If you hit this very lightly, you're gonna scratch. I told you. I have to make this shot. I suck at these shots, but still, sometimes these shots become my friends. Stop. Yeah, like an iceberg blue wall. Now we can get the blue and then hopefully the black. Stop. Stop, stop, black ball. I mean the cue ball. Time to finish the game. Like a boss. And we've achieved the target once again. We're at how much coins? Somewhere 11,000 coins, I guess. Yeah, my math's pretty good. So guys, we're going to be seeing you in another video. And in that video, we're going to be like getting a target of 30,000 coins. So I think it's time to sign up now. Found it. Noggin. See ya.